SM 5. Well, Daniel Chavez shot at her like a bat out of something. Pack Legos flying over, just becoming a blocker, taking in what looks like he got neck Kirkpatrick. So Pack did his duty of the day. Daniel Chavez is going ahead and pulling away a little bit. I believe that David Zorno has called Allen. Jeff Chris, David Eiler, Derek Cooper, Matt Kirkpatrick, Dennis O'Connor, Jessica Pack. And that is the order they're in. David did that number four, trying to push it up a little bit. That's Tom Crossing. That's your third and fourth place car. Coming up to that top left-hand side, Jeff Krantz and David Eiler. They're the closest race right now. They're coming up on the number two car, Tom Allen. So two, three, and four are right there. David's pushing it really well. He's going to try to get the, oh, he goes ahead, tips him, waits up for him, lets him go. Nice job. Thank you very much. That is some very good racing. Tom doesn't mind either. Daniel Chavez isn't even looking back. He's trying to gain his lead a little bit more. He's almost got about a third of the track on everybody. He's just going to put it in autopilot. Right now, still that third and fourth race is the closest one. Crossing right now, the loop going up into the left-hand corner and up top. That's your three and four car, Jeff Krantz and David Eiler.
3 minutes left.
Once these two finish battling out, they can go ahead and try to go into that second spot. Oh, Jeff goes up, right to right, giving David a chance to get up right up on him. He comes to try to get him the inside. They're going to try to cut that corner short. Jeff goes ahead and keeps him at arm's length away. David's going to have to wait some time in this lap to find where to pass him. They're both going ahead and starting to push up more on Tom Allen. Oh, David gets flipped out a little bit. He's pushing up. He's going to go ahead and try to catch back up with him. Tom Allen now is going down the straight. That's your second place car. Your first place car is getting ready to get into some traffic with Pack Lee and Jessica Isla. Pack Lee goes ahead and goes sideways after the tabletop. David Isla is now starting to reel back in that number three car.
2 minutes left.
With 2 minutes to go, they're both starting to get close to that number two car as well. A little bit of tipping on the side at the beginning of the straight, but they go ahead and keep it going. Jeff Krantz, that's your two, three, and four car coming up now into the off camber. There's your two, there's your three, there's your four. They're inching their way ever so slightly closer and closer. There's 1 minute and 34 seconds left. They're going to have to go ahead and make a move at some point. David cuts on the inside, he almost gets in front of him. He pulls around, Jeff Krantz just barely keeps that lead. David's pushing him a lot harder now, coming around to that turn. David goes around on the inside, oh, they go ahead and hit each other again. They both come out of it okay though. David's keeping right on his tail into that single tabletop, over to the triple jump in. They're at that, oh, a little bit of tapping going on right there.
1 minute left.
There they go, David Eiler takes the lead on Jeff Krantz. Now he's going to try to